What the heck? I need to get home. The rain needs to stop a bit. This is insane. What the heck is happening, bro?
Gave me a look like, let's get out of here. That's when I realized it's actually every cowboy's dream come true.
She told me it's right here. Here, right?
She said, excuse me.
That's how loud the rain is. Holy guys. What the heck? Excuse me. What the heck is happening? This is supposed to be Florida. What the heck's happening in Florida? Something funny. Actually, I don't want to embarrass myself because wait, 1 second. I gotta double check something. Okay. For the longest time, you know who I thought sung that song? I'm not even joking. I just want to make sure it wasn't actually that person who sings it. I thought the whole time that the person who sings that song was the Hawk Tua girl. I'm not even joking. I thought she became like an artist. And I thought this was like her first song or something, but it looks like it's not, right? Ella Langley. I thought Ella Langley was the Hawk Tua girl for like the whole time. I don't know why. Is her name Ella? Is the Hawk Tua girl's name Ella? Because I think that's why or something. Imagine. She's like, excuse me. You look like you. Yeah, but it's not, right? She's only famous for one thing, and it's not singing. You never know. Maybe she's got the voice of an angel. Excuse me. Excuse me. Some live goals, guys. What do you guys prefer, live goals or a battle? Live goals or battle? We'll take a vote. What would you rather? We'll say smiley face, live goals, sad face, battle. You guys pick. We're stuck here right now, guys. I hope I can get home for dinner. Like, this is crazy. What if it never stops? What if it never stops? Man, I gotta go home and eat. Like, we're stuck here. I gotta shower, I gotta eat. I'm supposed to help Papa with something. Thank you, Maria. I appreciate it. Thank you. Alright. It's not a battle day, eh? Alright, we're gonna set up some goals, guys. We'll start off, I don't know. Wait, there's... Oh, there's a... Looks like there's a... new Thanksgiving ones, eh? Alright, 3 scarecrows. 3... Looks like today we'll be playing in the rain. I know, right? Oh no, Papa needs to get some photography shots done for his website, I think. So I was supposed to take pictures of them, but can't do that in the rain. Bye, Deanna. I get back to work. When trip's over. Love you, love you, Laura. Love you, love you. Yo, that's epic. I love it. Thank you, Connie. That was cool. First time I've ever seen that. Connie the Scarecrow. Thank you, thank you. Guys, if I'm yelling, it's because I can't hear myself. That's how loud the rain is. But Connie, let's go. Let's go. Thank you. What the heck? Oh my goodness, guys, that turkey is the size of my whole body. Michelle, thank you. I got a huge freaking turkey. Dottie the Scarecrow, that was an underrated one. Dottie, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. Let's go, Dottie. Yeah, that turkey needs to go, eh? That looks like that thing I had on my head. Jen! Thank you, Jen. Thank you, Dottie. Duns, eh? Dunzos. Thank you, Jen. Appreciate it, Dottie. Thank you, Chantel. Thank you, Louise. Guys, this is insane. I actually, like, I think I'm gonna go inside. Because, like, what the heck's going on? Like, the trees look like they're gonna fall over. I'm getting nervous. That tree looks like it's gonna fall over. Alright, we just put a turkey trot. I have no idea what the heck that is, but no worries, guys, if you don't get it. No worries. Just, we gotta have them up sometimes, too. It pushes the algorithm. We got 38 people in here right now, so. Gotta, either gotta keep tapping or. Yeah. Keep tapping, guys. Top, top, top. I don't know what's going on with these numbers right now, though. I have no idea what's going on with that. Oh my goodness. Connie's running. She's running. That turkey trot. That was epic. Were those turkeys running a race? Connie, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. The turkeys run the race. The turkey trot. Hey, we got all the Thanksgiving gifts, guys. See? It's bringing people into the live. Keep tapping, guys. Keep tapping. Share the live if you can. Thank you. Connie, thank you. I got back to work. Love you, Jen. Thanks for popping in. Appreciate that. Are you looking forward to Christmas? Guys, does anyone have a Nexus card? So random, but does anyone have a Nexus card? I didn't realize you used to go for an actual interview for it, but my whole family has one, so I was like, I'm gonna get one. But I need to drive to Buffalo to do an interview or something to get it done. Apparently, like, you don't wait in any lines. Nexus card, it's like, I think it's like a fast track. It's like skip the line at customs when you're at the airport. But Black 18 mom has it, Black 18 sis, everyone has it. So I'm like, should I get one? But I've never noticed there was that big of a line. So anyway, I got one, but they're like, you gotta come for an interview. And I'm like, what, an interview? So I don't know, I've never like, I don't know what they're gonna ask me for. I didn't get a global one though, I just got the US one. Yeah, I never wait in lines, so I don't know. I don't know like why they all have one, but yeah, usually it's pretty good. Like, I've never really had issues. I was gonna set up a turkey one, but then we'll have a turkey on our head the whole life. Wait, now we have the goose and the turkey? This is a problem. This is a problem. 1 second, guys. 1 second. Oh, I love this one. Guys, this is my favorite gift. This is literally my favorite gift. And they only have it in the States. Okay. Let's go, let's go. This one's epic. Whenever I'm in a US versus live, I try to look for it. Karen, thank you. Let's go, let's go. Oh my goodness, I love that one. Maria, let's go. Isn't that sick? That's sick. That is sick. Maria, thank you. I love the sound. I love the sound. It's so like satisfying. Maria again. Oh my goodness, Tommy. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Oh my goodness. Michelle. Oh my goodness, guys. Holy heck. My oh my. Dottie. Oh my goodness, Amber, welcome. What the heck's happening? 5 out of 6 already. We're actually wild. Michelle, thank you. Dottie, Connie, Tappers. Yeah. That was actually wild, guys. Thank you, eh? Thank you so much. How epic is that one? How cool is that one? Thank you, Maria, thank you. Elizabeth, thanks for tapping. Epic, right? We're top 42, guys. Be careful with the... Oh, yeah, true. Thanks, Aaron. Be careful writing that in the chat, though. You know? That, too. Tappers, thank you, I see you. Should we go now? Should we head back now before it starts pouring again? Otherwise we'll be stuck here forever. What time is it? 1:45. I don't want to be stuck in this rain, guys. Up to you. It's always up to me, guys. You know, Black Candies make decisions sometimes too. Okay? All right, we just put one up. It says hands up high. I don't know if I've ever seen this one, but oh my goodness.
Assalamualaikum.
I don't want to battle.
Game ma rabbi yusaidak.
I don't want to though. Like I don't want to. But I don't want to. I don't want to. No.
Game ma had 5 daqiq.
Nope.
Allah yuwaffiqak ya rab.
No.
جيم عندي أطفال صغار.
You have to stop requesting me because then I can't leave.
بحكي للأطفال الصغار.
Ma'am, Nada, stop requesting me, please.
للبيبي الله يسعدك إن شاء الله للبيبي. يوم واحد الله يجبر بخاطرك. أمانتك الله. يوم واحد.
Bro, what? Because I can't leave the chat if she requests. So I keep trying to leave and then she keeps requesting. So I can't leave. Turn request off. Mine is off. Connie! Connie! As if you haven't done it off. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much. Connie, thank you, thank you. What the heck? Thank you. You rock. May you play all what you want, sure. All that you want is another baby.
What's up?
Hey, Nip.
Nipples.
Hi, nipples.
Nipple, yeah, nipples. Like nipples. Like your titties.
Hi, nipples.
Hi.
Where are you from?
I'm from Canada.
Me too.
No way. Well, actually, I'm from Britain, but I'm doing a movie here in Canada, so I'm staying in Canada.
Right on. How did you get the name Nipples?
I came up with it.
I like it. It's good. Thank
you. What's your name?
I'm Rust.
Rust. Okay. Like Russ, like Russell, or Rust? Like rust on my car.
No, my name's Reid.
Oh, Reid. Okay, cool. You're quite hairy.
Yeah, I'm a hairy dude.
So yeah, you're hairy. You're quite.
So are you though, eh? I feel like you got some chest hair too.
I do. I do, dude. I absolutely do.
Us Canadians, we're hairy men, eh?
We have to because of cold. It's cold.
Exactly. I was going to shave it, but like winter's coming up, right? So.
Well, hold on. My fans here will probably say something about that. We'll let you know if you should shave or not.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, here we go. Compare hairs. You want to compare?
Oh, yeah. I'm winning, bro.
Yeah, you win. Yeah. Yeah, you win, definitely. Yeah, it's way curlier, too. You got like curlier dark.
Yeah, like exactly.
Yeah, you got, that's good. So you must be from Norway or something. Your family must be from the cold places.
No, I'm from Toronto.
No, but I mean in the past. Like your family may be Swedish or...
No, I'm just a hairy guy, man.
You're just hairy. Don't show us your nuts, though. I saw them in your shorts.
Have a good night. What a weirdo. What a freaking weirdo. Anyways. Yeah, that was rude, bro. It was rude. I mean, I'm not I'm not offended, but it's still rude. Toppers, thank you guys. Leela, welcome.
What you want? so late. Come on, tonight, have a day I've just begun. She opened up her eyes to God.
Guys, we have exactly 69,000 diamonds. Let's go. It's planned. That guy was weird, bro. Guys, this is exactly why we don't, like, accept people all the time. That is exactly why. Because there are just people that are so weird that the guy had three people in his life. Like, he acted like he was entertaining people. You know, there's two people watching. Please don't tag people. Thank you. Maria, thank you. I'm still getting requests. Oh my goodness, guys. I think that guy turned me off from requests right now. I think he killed it. I mean, I should have known by his name. You know what I mean? But it's okay. Karen, thanks for tapping. The name was a red flag. I know. That was exactly why I shouldn't have accepted it. I have to go stay dry. Thank you. I have to go to the bathroom, but I don't have the key to get into the washroom. So I don't know what to do. What should we do, guys? I gotta go pee, but I don't have the key to the bathroom. And that's that. So, uh-oh. Maybe I run home. I don't know. But I do have to go. This is exactly why she brought the key. But I was like, oh, we don't need the amenities anymore. Crap. Oh. Can't go out there, it's raining. We're in big trouble. Have to go pee so bad and it's pouring rain. Always bring the key. I know, I learned now. I was like, I don't need it. I'm not going inside there anyways. Hey guys, actual favor, please don't put the water emoji. Like, actually though, not today. Any other day we laugh about it, but right now, no. Please. Riri can bring the key. No, I'm not. I don't want to drag Riri. She just had like a knee surgery, so it's a challenge. All right, bear with me. You're a guy. You can go anywhere. I don't really want to go in a bush though. Because I don't know. Hegaboo, welcome. I think I have to go, guys. We're 34, nearly 34 for Austin Matthews. Let's go. We won't tell. Not good to hold. Oh man, what do we do? Oh man, what do we do? What do we do? Where are you? I'm in Florida. Go home quick. It's gonna take me 10 minutes to get home. 5 minutes to go home. Sink? Ew! Ew! Ocean? There's no ocean. Go to the rain? That doesn't help. Crap. OK, Okay, I'm gonna head home, guys. I'm gonna head home because I don't want to go in her. Like, this is like a nice little, like, a, like, I don't want to ruin this scene. This is like a beautiful area with like nice bushes and plants and yeah, I can't go here. I don't feel right peeing here. At least not in these bushes. You know, these are like prestige bushes. Plus, like, people come in. I don't know. I just don't feel right peeing here. Next time, we bring the key, though. I wish there was a bathroom in the amenities room. Florida bushes are too fancy, exactly. Because they're like, I don't know, I can't explain it. Like, everything in Florida is fancy. Everything's fancy. So it's like, I can't pee on those bushes. They're Florida bushes. Winkle. I'm locked out. All right, the longer we talk, the more it's dribbling down my leg. We need to go. Yeah, I don't have the key. All right. Well, I really hope not to end the live on that note with that guy. He was so rude, but it's okay. I'm not offended. It's just, like, that was just not a good way to end the live. Thank you, Margaret. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thanks to the fireworks. Guys, thank you for all the love today. Thank you so much. I'm sorry that that person was weird and rude and inappropriate. That's kind of why, like, I don't bring in people all the time, because there's always someone who's either mean to me or just, like, uncomfortably odd. And we got that person today, but that was my bad for bringing him in. Learned my lesson. Learned many lessons today. I've forgotten him already. I guess I'm kind of pissed. I was just trying to, like, I don't know, he was being like a goofball, so I was just trying to be a goofball back, but then he just got mean. Yo, Will, what's up? We had someone named Nipples come to the live, and he was just rude, bro. He was just mean. Michelle, thank you. Love you too. And he got rude. Yeah, what did he say? He was like, you're a hairy dude. And then I was like, yeah. And then he was like, where are you from? And I'm like, Canada. And he's like, yeah, but man, you have to be from somewhere where they're hairier. And I'm like, what? And then what did he say at the end? He said something really, like, oh. Then he made a really bad comment at the end. And then I was like, I'm out. Yeah. Inappropriate. Yeah, that was very uncalled for. I hope he gets bananaed. Alright, guys. I guess we're going. I kind of wish I wasn't going. But there are some weird people out there, that's for sure. Back to work. Hey, whatever you guys get up to today, enjoy your day. Sorry it was such a short live, but if I had planned this out a little bit better, then we'd still be here. And so we just got back. Damn it. We'll see if anyone is here that can give me a key, and then I'll have to get off live. Is there anyone in the parking lot? All right. Hope everyone has a great day. Enjoy it. Happy Tuesday, guys. I have no idea what my schedule is for the day, but I guess we're going home. I plan to do like maybe like a 2-3 hour live out here, but maybe we'll pop on again tonight. Lonnie, thank you. All right, guys. Have a good day today. Enjoy it. Smile. Don't let people be rude to you. Maybe a nicer day tomorrow. But gifters, thank you so much. Toppers, thank you. All the kind comments. Top 31, let's go. I hope you guys enjoy your day today, whatever you guys got up to. Thank you, Susie. Love you, Connie. Bye, Claire. All right, guys.
we'll see each other soon. I was gonna make posts today too, like my whole schedule was off. I was gonna like do a longer live, make some outside posts, and now I'm just like, what the heck do I do? Let's go pee. That's the first thing. All right, love you guys. Have a great Tuesday, and we will see each other soon.